Police in Elkton are investigating two shootings, one of which had a bullet pierced through a sleeping child's bedroom wall. The first shooting happened around 10 Saturday night. A vehicle was damaged. The second happened later that night. Both homes and vehicles were hit by gunfire. Thankfully, no one was hurt in either incident.